Oyo Rooms, co-working and co-living spaces, security solutions for gated communities such as MyGate and even Alexa are some examples of Proptech. But what exactly is Proptech? Hello, this is Tahira Noor, and in this video, I'll tell you what is Proptech. Proptech, or property technology, is basically innovations using technology to disrupt the traditional real estate sector. Here's how Angela Crystal Donati, a real estate entrepreneur and a Proptech founder, explains the scope of the term. She claims Proptech can be a software, a hardware, a construction material, or a manufacturing product. The concept of PropTech started in the 1980s with the boom of the internet. It also marked the first wave of PropTech. During the first wave, real estate listed their offerings on websites. The second wave of PropTech was marked by venture capitalists backing PropTech startups. According to HProp CEO Bernard Tong, PropTech 2.0 has four key drivers. They are data-driven analysis, shared economy, real estate fintech, and blockchains. He says data mining is trawling in-depth data and making use of the data by organizing them. While the shared economy describes tech platforms which facilitate the use of the property. Co-living and co-working spaces are shared economy PropTech. Today, PropTech 3.0 is emerging, which is providing services in the real estate sector backed by technology. Alexa is an example of PropTech 3.0. Blockchain, artificial intelligence, intelligence augmentation, machine learning, deep learning, big data analytics, computer vision, and the Internet of Things are technologies used by PropTech startups. Investment in the PropTech sector has been constantly rising. In 2011, investment in PropTech was $186 million globally, and it rose to $2.67 billion in 2016. In India too, PropTech is becoming a hot proposition. According to JLL's report, The Growing Influence of PropTech, India has the largest number of funded PropTech startups in the Asia-Pacific region. Oyo Rooms, an Indian startup which is a unicorn, is a PropTech. It has now expanded its operations globally. Traditional real estate players are modernizing the real estate and betting on PropTech. Brigade Group, a major real estate player in South India, has started its own startup accelerator program for PropTech startups called Brigade Tree. The first cohort was launched in October 2016, and the program has mentored 24 startups since then and interacted with over 2,000.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.